Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I had a great time this May long weekend. We went to Centennial Park, just about 50 kilometers from Kingston here, and I was shocked to see like how warm the water was. It was really nice. I think it's because I forget the name of the lake, to be honest with you. I'll put it in the description. But I think because the lake is so shallow, that's why it was so warm so early, like still in May. Maybe I'm just so used to living in Alberta that I'm just not used to this, so. I didn't actually expect it to be that warm, but when I flew the drone over, you could see how shallow, at least it seemed shallow to me. So spend some time editing this video. I hope you like it. It's kind of like a family friendly, added some music, some cuts, some transitions, and that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day. Stay safe. Stay blessed.